Meanwhile, at 35,000 feet, a cardiology F1 and her controversially non-medical boyfriend are elated to be leaving the stresses of hospital life behind.
I know, babes. I'm so haps. About time you got some time out of that hospital.
Yeah, I know. Oh, if they make me fill in a form and I land, I'll kill myself. The life of an F1 is so unglamorous, you know.
But what about all that bling ting like? Crash course.
Crash course. Crash course. Okay, so I turn up, sort of mince around at the back. Oh, can I label those blood bottles for you? It is so ridiculous. I tell you what, an F1 at a crash call is about as much use as Christie's moustache.
Like to make your way back to your seat, put your tray tables in the upright position, and put your seat belts on. Thank you. Oh! Sir! The captain has put on the fasten seat belt sign. If you'd like to make your way back to your seat.
Just.
Sir, if you make your way back to your seat, I'll get you a nice glass of purple mousse.
So tired.
Sir? Oh! Would you like some assistance, sir?
A doctor. No, too arrogant. Okay, what about? Hi, I'm a cardiologist. Wait, can I say that if I'm only the cardiology F1? Yeah, I think I can.
Oh my God. I think you're the only doctor on board, babe. How you gonna go?
Of course I'm gonna go, Tyrone. It's my duty. Where's Reggie?
Kaylee, what should we do?
Oh, I don't know, but I brought the magazine.
Bring the reading materials, what have we got?
Glamour?
No.
Larry Clark?
No.
ALS?
Oh, no. What can we do?
I know, we'll do the Billy Jones thing.
He's not wearing a medallion.
But he's got a belly button.
No.
In the back of the St. John's ambulance.
Life in public. Nah, too showy. I'll just start with history examination investigations.
Okay, yeah, I can take it from here, girls. Thanks. Hi, sir. I'm the doctor on board. Can I start by asking you a few questions today? Okay, what's your age and occupation, sir? Ever had any medical problems like TB, rheumatic fever, heart trouble, or jaundice? When your skin turns yellow, medically we call it jaundice. Anything like that, sir? No? Okay.
Poor historian. Denies any cardiac history. Okay. I suppose I should move on to my examination.
Okay, sir, I'm going to have to get you to shuffle up at 45 degrees so I can examine you properly. Okay, that's all right. If I could have a look at your hands. Okay, if I could have a look at your hands, there's lovely. If you could put your fingernails together like that for me to make a sign. There we go. Some early signs of clubbing, actually. Okay, pop your arms out in front of me and just cock your wrist back and hold them there for 30 seconds. Okay, just cock your arm, put them, nail them, and cock your wrist back. That's all right. It's okay. Tricky questions. If you cover one eye with your eye, and then just say yes when you see my finger waggling in the corner of your vision. Okay, cover your eye, come on, cover your eye. Come on, no cheating. Cover your eye. Focus on the bridge of my nose. Hello?
This is the captain speaking. What on earth is going on my aircraft?
Oh, you mean the medical emergency, Captain? I don't know. The doctor's dealing with it.
And then back to your nose and back to my finger. Between the two as quickly as you can.
She's doing some sort of weird tests.
Okay, that's not very helpful. I need to know where I can land this plane. Can you put the doctor on the phone for me, please?
Okay. And then going down your shin and back to your knee. Down your shin and back to your knee. Excuse me, I'm in the middle of my examination. This is the doctor on board.
This is the captain speaking. I understand you are a medical officer looking after the passenger at the back of the plane. Do I need to land this plane or not? What is the situation?
Actually, I've done a thorough assessment. I don't think you'll need to land the plane. I repeat, Captain, you don't need to land the plane.
Really, Doctor? I was informed that the passenger just collapsed and was unconscious. Could you please tell me exactly what happened and what is your diagnosis?
I think he's medically fit for discharge.